DJ Anna and
DJ Juju. We're here at a restaurant. And the owner is a headmaster. Is the headmaster of our Japanese school. So yeah.
Yeah.
And we are gonna eat here and show you some stuff, and it's really
eat
good.
Eat here.
Eat here, and you should come here because we really recommend it, right?
Yes.
Because it's amazing. The food is good. There's also some rooms you can rent. There's good Wi-Fi. There is TV. There's good food. Very good.
And yeah, and there's like pizza.
It's called Breakpoint.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
It's in Thailand, and you should go. And in Thailand, Phuket, and you should go there.
Yeah, you should come. There's rooms. Yeah, it's just cool.
So this is the Breakpoint's menu.
So I pray that you may enjoy good health and that all may go well with you, even as your soul is getting along well.
And the owner is Japanese.
Yeah, yeah. That's a picture.
Wait, it looks so real. Mm. And like someone's like laying down.
This is appetizers, so like something that is extra, like a side dish or something, I don't know. Like something you can eat as an extra.
And this one,
yeah. So this is soups, that's still appetizers.
Yeah.
But this is soups with some garlic bread. That's appetizers, and now it's soups. It looks really yummy, actually. I want to try some, but never mind. Oh, sorry. And this is another soup. Cream soup. And then there's salads. I want to try the cream soup. And there's sandwiches. Yeah. There's a lot. And there's cheeseburger. Cheeseburger. Cheeseburger.
Okay, we can get it later.
Mommy, if I'm not full yet, can I have cheeseburger? And there's pizza. We're gonna order them, maybe, if we're not full. And these are other pastas. And this is andaman sea. Like, other food. I don't know what type of food they are, but like, see? Next, yeah, there's still like seafood stuff. And this one is main courses. It looks yummy.
I see something here.
What? Yep, these are still main courses.
Yeah, they look main courses. Anyways.
Yeah, whatever. And soda.
So some of the food came and I can't.
I just want to eat it. And that tom yum soup, but it's not spicy because we can't eat spicy.
No, don't eat it without me, please. That's spicy tom yum soup?
That's Korea soup.
Oh, that's tom yum soup.
Yes, one more.
And that's another tom yum soup. And this is some spring rolls. Fried spring rolls, I think. So let's eat.
It's great. Sorry about that. It's good, right?
It's super amazing. You should come, like, literally.
So, even you think it's outside,
it's not hot.
It, like, there's a lot of fans, and it makes you...
No. It's like inside outside.
Yeah. There's fans, and it's really cool. I just love it. It's one of the best restaurants I ever been, right?
Also, the pizza, it's really easy to eat.
And the tom yum is so yummy. It's not even spicy. You can say spicy, not spicy, really spicy.
Yeah, and they'll do what you want.
Yeah.
Also,
and pizza game. And the bolognese is really good. Sorry, it's out of focus.
And it's only been 1 minute and the pasta is done. Wow.
No, 2 minutes. Great.
2 minutes, okay, 2 minutes.
Also, the pizza, as I said, it's really easy to eat because it's really soft and the crust isn't that hard, but it's not that soft.
So it's just great.